is why we cheer. From the snap to the end of every play, the Niner gang does its thing in the Bay. With Jimmy G at the helm, we got another Paisan, an Italian like Montana, the original Don of a dynasty never forgotten or gone. From Golden Joe to Garoppolo, bro,
let's get it on.
You lose when it counts,
that's getting Buffalo billed.
Then at practice you get laid out,
that's twice you're getting drilled.
You're not passing, cause in the nick of time he'll toast ya. Not with a mimosa, an overdose of Rosa.
We've been put to the test, no rest for the wicked, and I must confess, when we play with heart and we bang on our chest, you just can't mess with the best in the West. Cause this is chess, and who would guess, rooks already kings on our quest. But I digress, it'll be six rings to dress, and more or less, my jersey's like a bulletproof vest. And all I see is
red and gold till I'm dead and cold. Red and gold till I'm dead and cold. Red and gold till I'm dead and cold. Red and gold till I'm dead and cold.
Stomping on the Panthers, I know you remember that. It was us, not the curiosity that killed the cat.
That's a fact.
So go ahead, risk it and ask around. See the rumblings you're hearing is the ground and pound sound of the lost and now found mad California cattle. You're sinking without a paddle, our cages you better not rattle. So saddle up, cause we're chomping at the bit. Seattle, they couldn't battle, and the Vikings ain't.
The Saints couldn't set sail, even though they had a breeze. Minnesota paddle past them, but we'll beat them with ease.
So go ahead, count our wins, you'll be seeing a baker's dozen, and your game is hella awkward like RD hitting on cousins.
Minnesota ain't been relevant since y'all had AP.
And Vikings haven't dominated since 1200 AD. Woo! And it's hard to contain a talent like George Kittle. Watching this star burst
and stomp on Marshawn Skittle.
Red and gold till I'm dead and cold. Red and gold till I'm dead and cold. Red and gold till I'm dead and cold. Red and gold till I'm dead and cold.
Things you'll never see, no matter how hard you root.
Like
Cleveland win it all, or Belichick in the suit.
True.
Now everybody's running, even Tebow had a place.
As the most famous white Bronco since the OJ chase.
Now Lamar is a beast, bro, he could frighten Wes Craven. Legitimate nightmare, Edgar Allan Poe's Raven. If we meet later on, Baltimore, you won't score.
You can't climb our defense, quoth the Raven, nevermore.
In the battle of wits, you gotta prepare a plan. But you lose when you go man-to-man with Shanahan. And many a military man might lend a hand to help Colin off his knees while trying to take a stand. I'll halfway tip my cap, but stop trying to divide us. Football brings people together, be like Johnny, unite us. After two more dubs, time for Miami for the big money. We see the Super Bowl clear, vision in 2020.
Red and gold, till I'm dead.